Hello, welcome back if you are returning to the channel.
Or, if you're new here, I hope you're here to stay.
Are you pretty new to the gym? Do you walk into the gym and go, what the f*** am I doing? If so, this video is perfect for you. In this video, I basically go through why your goals are really important in the gym, and I'm also giving away a free workout plan. So if you want that, watch the rest of the video, and yeah, it'll be in there somewhere. So goals, why are they so important for the gym? Your goals will define the structure of your workout. If you have no goals in the gym, you're gonna get absolutely nowhere. So first you need to make these goals, and they could be super simple. They could be literally like lose weight, gain strength, build muscle, any of those sort of basic things that will get you started in making a workout plan. If a boxer had the goal to get better at boxing, then he's not gonna follow a swimmer's routine, right? Likewise, if your goal is to lose weight, you're not gonna follow the routine of somebody who's trying to gain weight. Once you have set these goals, you maybe kept them in your mind or maybe even written them down, you wanna build your workout around this. So how do you do that? I would advise personally going on YouTube and doing a bunch of research, searching all the different components to making your workout plan the best it possibly can be. More videos on my channel that you can go and watch that will help you understand muscle building, help you understand workout splits. I found it to be a really good way of learning. So that's kind of why I make these videos, is to help even more people. A lot of people's goal will be to gain muscle. So in this video, I have put together a workout plan for you that you can go into the gym straight away and follow.
Here it is, it's on screen now. So basically it's a push pull leg split. On push day you're gonna do a warm up, dumbbell press or a bench press, chest flies, shoulder press or machine press, lateral raises, skull crushers and machine triceps. On pull day you're gonna do the same, warm up and stretch, do some lat pull downs or pull ups, dumbbell rows, bicep curls and machine curls. And legs you're gonna obviously warm up and stretch, squats, leg press, quad curls, hamstring curls or RDLs. I prefer hamstring curls because they don't mess my back up as much, and calves. If any of those exercises I went too fast for you, just like go and do your own research on each specific exercise so you know what to do. But yeah, follow that training plan in that order with all the sets and reps and stuff on screen.
So we have the workout here. Let's analyze that data. Analyze data says you'll get fucking massive.
So if you do end up using this workout plan, show me all of your progress on Instagram or even on like TikTok and just tag me in the video. I'd actually love to see like you guys progressing with a workout plan that I've made. That would just be like, that'd be the world to me. That'd be so sick.
See what in that workout plan works for you and you can change it over time. But it's a really good starting out workout plan if you want to gain some muscle. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video and I hope you stick around for the next one. If you did enjoy, drop a like. And if you do want to see more content like this, subscribe, baby. Woo!